All the times Bonko Kosa Hill from The Wife has impressed Mzansi with his voice. Despite being in the entertainment industry for some time, Bonko Kosa's fame was significantly increased when he landed the role of Mkhill on Showmax The Wife. Apart from being an actor, the talented young man is also a very gifted voice-over artist. Here are all the times Bonko Kosa Hill from The Wife has impressed Mzansi with his voice only. Bonko Cosmo Kosa's early life was spent south of Johannesburg. His passion for acting started when he was only a kid and was featured in his primary school play as Captain Hook. He enrolled at the National School of Art in high school and enrolled in 2009. For college, he registered at the Market Theatre Laboratory for a performance and theatre skills course and spent 2 years studying for that. He has landed several roles on TV and film, including his character as Jebs in the cult film Necktie. Since then, he has appeared on History Channel's miniseries called Roots and took on a lead role in American director Eric Welch's film Beautifully Broken. Bonko enjoys writing and reading in his free time and aspires to be a director later in his career. Bonko Kosa's impressive career as a voiceover artist. The wife actor has a fantastic voice that can change when he feels like it. He can change his voice and even names the different voices he can speak, for example, his coconut voice. This has led him to have a CV pregnant with voiceover gigs. Bonko has worked with DSTV, Dicom Pharmacies, Vodacom and Nedbank. If his acting career ever flops, this talented artist can have a sustainable career as a voiceover artist. Currently, Bonko Kosa's acting career is thriving as he takes on the role of Mkhill, who is the second born of 8 brothers in the taxi business and running criminal activities on the side. He falls in love with a journalist, and their love story proves that if you marry a man, you marry all his demons and secrets. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.